It's just 6 in the morning, and it seems the whole festival is on the move. Before any riders can compete, we need to offer prayers. Artem Biligarin and his family follow Tibetan Buddhism, an animist religion. The sky, the earth, and all living creatures are deemed to be sacred. This altar of rocks is known in Mongolian as Obo.
For example,